To verify the steps. Last year, the U.S. pulled out of the deal and reimposed sanctions on Iran.
That's NPR's Peter Kenyon.
Only at America's number one furniture and mattress store, Ashley Home Store. This is home. Online availability may vary. Some exclude.
Good morning and top of the hour to all of God's people out there. And coming before you as a proud sponsor, Mr. Lance Gannis, as a spokesman for the...
You can choose a place for you.
Fallen hard before God, but because he had lost his appetite, he mourned as one who mourned over the...
Wait till the last minute or try to do it yourself. That's a recipe for disaster. Confident.
Oh, he's getting closer.
I mean, this man thinks Watergate.
Mortgage could mean achieving two great financial moves with just one call. The cash you need now and a lower interest rate. For a free quote to see if you qualify, call Cash Call Mortgage.
Should I really even start? I got that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my cross. street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. Thought my raps were the facts till they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I can tell that apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out the same. I got Lil Max with me, he the way. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in a grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple in a place. Really just slapped every in a race. I really might tap really stuck on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to say, put a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave you. I was on top when it meant a lot. Still on top, like I'm scared of the drop. Still on top, when the group on swap. Group on swap, like a song in a box. I don't wanna change, but I'm good where I'm at. Mom talks, so I'm always good where I'm at. Word of Junior, Jack, Baby J. Tell them when I die, put my money in a grip.
Believe it or not, shopping is really the point of great credit cards. insured by NCUA, Equal Housing Lender.
This is so nice. By just using code DELIVERY to get our groceries delivered for free from Walmart means there'll be no Thanksgiving shopping for us.
Goodbye, hosting stress. Hello,
somebody save me, 'cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I'll live one day. this point, when you unfollow someone, it's almost like you just murdered them. Like, you unfollow someone on Instagram, you're like, done. Miley Cyrus did that to her ex-husband, Liam Hemsworth, and her ex-girlfriend, the rebound that she had after Liam Keith.
What'd they do?
She had done.
I know what Liam, or her and Liam have done, but what did the girl Haley do?
Yeah, I think she's just trying to get rid of her exes. I don't think there was any, like, bad issue between the two. They just kind of, like, didn't really, like, last, and she's like, hook up in a rebound thing. But now that she's with Cody, there is some rumor out there that he's a little jealous. So could he have been the catalyst telling Miley, like, hey, unfollow your exes. Like, I just don't want them to have any connection to you. I don't know.
I don't blame him, though, because I'm one of those guys who unfollows his exes.
Really?
And I unfollow my exes. And I block them.
What?
Yeah, but I keep all their friends and family on my friends list. So they can tell my ex what I'm doing.
I still have exes on there. I couldn't care less. Like, bye. I don't even know if you're on there. Maybe you deleted me. I have one ex that keeps trying to request me. I accept him, and then he deletes me. And then he requests me. I'm like, dude, you are the one with issues.
He's trying to get your attention.
Okay. So last night we had the live-action musical Disney on ABC. And I got excited because I heard the commercials. And I was like, oh, cool. Like, Ava's, like, super into the Disney princesses. Like, she'll love it. So we watched it. Kind of confusing because it went from, like, the old-school cartoon now to, like, current times with, you know, Queen Latifah and the chick that played Moana, and you had, you know, Shaggy, the reggae singer, dressed in his red latex outfit trying to be Sebastian the Lobster or Crab. That's up for debate. He says he's a crab, he looks like a lobster. And then, of course, you know, John Stamos was playing the chef. So it was really interesting. Good TV watching. I haven't done that in a long time where I've legit, like, sat on my couch and watched TV. Like, it's always some binge-watching show on Netflix or whatever. Like, I literally sat there and watched TV.
Didn't you make it a family thing, too, yesterday, too?
Oh, yeah. Like, the kids were all about it.
Question.
My hubby was not there.
I'm a little confused, too. I'm a little confused. Is this the same live-action Little Mermaid? Remember when there was an uproar when they casted Haley from the group that Beyonce's
group? Yeah, Chloe and Haley and the Black
Mermaid. They casted her as the Mermaid. Yeah.
This is totally different. I think that's a live-action movie they're working on, and this was, like, live-action / like, musical thing. I wonder if it's kind of like building up the anticipation and the excitement for that movie. But you're right, because there was a lot of social media on that where people were asking, because it is confusing.
Yeah,
because I know
Melissa
McCarthy is supposed to play Ursula in the new live action with the Black Mermaid, you know, and then now they had Queen Latifah as Ursula. So I don't know. It is kind of confusing, but I think they are two separate things. We have a movie coming out, from what I understand, and then we had that musical there last night.
Gotcha. All right, well, that's Estes on the table. Powered by Mo DeWitt and the injury attorneys at the DeWitt Law Firm. If you get an accident, you get injured at work, you get injured on the go, just call Mo.com. Mo DeWitt and the DeWitt Law Firm, Orlando's injury attorneys. 8:52 right here on the Wake Up Show. Right now, Black Bear. It's called Hot Girl Bummer.
Attention, vote. enséñame ese pasito que no sé. Un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taqui, 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 rumba. And tease it and squeeze it with my piggyback is hungry. You need to beat it. If the text ain't freaky, I don't wanna read it. And just to let you know, this is undefeated. Hey, he said he really wanna.